This is it. This is great. And this was the sound I was looking for. But I listened to it a couple of days and said, hey, this sounds like shit.
Get surprised, cause I don't feel as alive as I did last night when I was first talking about this drive. Like I was up on one of those midnight highs, and now I'm high. Old worst luggage, heavy and left behind. Ready to die, plays out of the high five. I'm barely believing this might be the last time I see this place with these eyes. Months gone by, my car's paint chips shine. Make this trip 9 times to 10, but only once intended. And there's a bend in the car down 35, heading towards the W where lanes get spreaded. I like the city, but I dread it. There's a tale of two of them, but I never read it. Some say it grows on you, but I wouldn't let it. I can get back home with one tank of unleaded. And it's the land of opportunity, but these littered streets aren't something new to me. It's uncomfortable like nudity, and I only have a circle of friends, not a community. The sun rises up in the sky, and as I reach to the side and release this blind, an ambulance drives by and it cries. I close my eyes and realize I'm that guy.
Nope around by the lines that indicate roads, maps to mitigate those blue highways and state roads. With minimal freight loads though, full of the faithful who find six lane highways disgraceful. Struck dumb by the well I'm drinking from, numb numb from the place it comes. Oh, flavored by the sun, someone wants some, a tune I haven't forgotten. From fields of sugar beets to fields of cotton, that's why I'm walking just me and my Reebok, satchel, hardtack, tobacco teapot, fighting the funk from the feedlots. While crooked limbs point my way from the treetops, a sweet water and sweet grass, cheap butter and decaf, deep water and steep paths, keep slaughtering these lambs. And up against the beaten path, the beast inside us does sometimes ride us, but at others becomes a beacon to guide us. Wanderlust inside us tries us to find us, with only the choice of path to divide us. It pains me sometimes to see the sun out, makes me wanna skip town, quit my job and run out the open road, the cure for my soul's thumb out, a two-lane highway in my thumb out.
I'm going ice fishing with a pal tonight. Meet me at Lake Itchewamagon at midnight. Put your warm clothes on, that's when the fish bite. We'll be the only ones out on the ice under the dim light when you arrive, and the snow crackles underfoot. Approach with caution so that your motive's understood. Let no one watch you, lest our meeting be revealed, and I will spot you. A couple of dollars if you bring a meal. We are not alone, there is life below. I will dip my pole, you will also. Time moves slow, the night black is cold. We'll pull it from the hole and throw the carcass on the snow. We'll say we caught our limits, they'll never know the difference. We'll make this a tradition for whenever winter visits. Think of the shiny fishes under the water frigid, like ghosts from our memory, our history revisited. The mystery of the whispering leaves leave a residue evident only to human beings like you and me. Figures in a portrait composed mostly of the landscape for that we're fortunate.
Thank you.